Okay, once again, welcome back. In front of you, there is one more GATE related question. If you can solve. If those are not solved, just see the my video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel because I want to put more videos like this questions. So if you support, I can upload a lot of videos for you. Okay, not C in any language. Okay. See, students, this is a question again. You have to identify the question. When the return keyword is available, you can easily identify this is a function code. And here main function, there is only one line code, that is it is calling one function. What is the trial function? Trial function with which value? 657. 657. So you are here, this is a called function. Here this is the calling function. Calling function is calling trial function with how many values? 6, 5, 7. So here this function is calling here, and here the values will be passed over here. 6, 5, 7. So here this brackets indicates first value is A. I am not writing here. I am writing here A is 6, B is 5, C is 7. So these values only passed here, right? Okay, here after this it will enter into this. So I am calling that this function, I am calling it as trial of 6, 5, 7. This function I am written here. So from this line the values are passed here. I am calling it as trial of 6, 7. Now I am going to execute these lines. So what is here? What is A value? 6. What is the B value? 5. 6 greater than 5. Condition true. Okay, when AND will true? If condition true, that time only this statement is executed. So up to that it will not execute. A greater than B, what is that? 6 greater than 5, condition true. Okay, C less than B means, so what is the C? 7. 7 less than B means 5. 7 less than 5 means false. When one AND operator, when AND operator is true, is when left is 1, right is true. Left is true, right is true. At that time total is what? True. Now here what happened here? This is true, this is false. 1 and 0, the result is what? 0. The logical AND table is 0 0 0 0 1 1 not 1 0 1 0 0 1 1 1. Okay, so this statement is not executed. If this is true, this statement is executed. Else if, it go to else if. Now what is A greater than or equals to B? What is A? 6 greater than or equals to 5. Condition is true. Condition is true. So when condition is true, it will execute return. Return again what here? Trial. Again it is calling trial function with how many values? A comma C comma B. So it is calling like it is changing the values here. What is the first A value is what here? 6 comma. It is calling trial function with which values? What is the first value? A is what? 6. Comma, what is C value? 7. What is the B value? 5. Okay, now it will move. It is calling which function? Trial function. Again it will go to here. So now the values will be changed like, the values will be changed like trial of here A value becomes A, no problem. So as it is 6 comma, here C value becomes here what? B. So what is that value? 7 comma, what is the one more value? B value becomes C. What is it? 5. Now you see here A C B, change it here what? A B C again. So here this is a, now A, this is a B, this is a C. Okay, try to understand students. First this function is executed. When this function is executed, it returns this function. Again when it is executed, again this function is called. Again when this function is called, these values are passed inside. Okay, sir, no, T of 6, 7, 5, this is A equal to 6, B equal to 7, C equal to 5. That is executed. 6 greater than 7, condition false. So condition false means that is unable to execute this. So here 6 greater than or equal to 7, again condition false. It will go to here, return trial of B comma A comma C. Again values are changed here. Trial of, what is the B value in this? What is the B value? 7, comma, what is the A value? What is the B, A, C, what is the A value? 6, comma, 5. So now again, it is calling again the same function. Now the values will change what here? Now trial of, here this B becomes here what here? A. A means 7, A becomes B, 6, comma, 5. Again, now you see what happened. A greater than B. A greater than B means 7 greater than 6, condition true, and 9. C less than B. C less than B means again condition true. I'm writing here. What is it? 7 greater than 6. First one. And. One more is what? C. C means what? 5 less than 6. Condition true. Condition true means? Okay, now which values will come? Which value will come in the output? Okay, see, this is true, right? True means it is true. It true means return B. Return B means what is the B value here? What is the B value in this? 6. So 6 will return to which function? Return 6. Here, students, final point I am telling. First main function is called trial of 6, 5, 7. Again, is in turn called what? 6, t of 6, 7, 5. Again, 6, 7, 5 is called, values are changed here. Again, this, again, you will called this t, 7, 6, 5. Again, it will goes to here. Again, your condition true. Values are changed. Again, next it is called this one. Okay. And when this is statement executed. So, 6 directly will not pass to main. Okay, are getting first it will go to he. First it will return, who return this will come here, and after will come to here, this place 6 will come for this function trial of 7 comma 6 comma 5. Here 6 will come later, this total function is called by here, what will come here? 6. So I think so we may get the output, correct output, we'll see. Yes, the answer is what? 6. Okay, thank you students. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel. I will upload more gate questions for you. Thank you. Thank you very much.